Hi there guys, this is Deadpack Rick, and today we are back again playing Striker Zone Mobile. So how are you today guys? Today still the enhanced community quarantine still not been lifted, so we are in this pandemic, so we just have to stay at home. Hopefully all of you are staying healthy and take this time to spend it with your loved ones guys. So today we're just gonna play two or three more games as we did in our previous video. Shout out to lahat mga new subscribers natin. Thank you so much guys for subscribing and watching our video each day. So without further ado, let's go as we continue our Philippines number one campaign. Shout out sa ano nga pala sa Armin Loaded Guild ng Ragnarok Online PC or Mobile at saka sa Kronos Guild ng Cabal Online guys, PC dyan. DN Private Server PH. So, ayun. Tara na guys. As you can see guys, I still don't have any health bags. I'm just relying pure luck and tactics. Hopefully we will get that 30 plus kills and 0 deaths for today guys. And there you have it, guys. We close it with 19 kills with 0. That's still Philippines number 1. We haven't been able to reach that 25 plus kills. So let's try it in our second match, guys. So hopefully this video will encourage you to play Striker Zone. Take note, you can download it in the Play Store. You just need Wi-Fi and data because it's an online game, guys. Now we're gonna switch to Outpost. Hopefully this one will be able to get the 30 kills, and hopefully we will be able to have the spot to execute that, guys. So let's go.
Thank you.
guys, finally we have been able to snatch the 31 kills for today. Thank you so much guys for really watching today's video, and for those of you who just died in this match, it's been a pleasure killing you all guys. So I think that's it for today. Thank you so much for once again subscribing and sharing this video. Hopefully I will be able to play with you in game. Just comment down below. Thank you so much guys. It's been Deathpack Rex. Stay hat, stay cool, and take care guys. Goodbye.